Skibbity Bob Toilet keeps getting crazier and crazier. In the previous one, we saw them actually fight. The war was beginning. But today, we got more episodes that I want to react to. So, you know what? Let's go. I actually want to go back and watch episode 45 again because, bro, they were fighting in this one and it was so insane. Look at this. Oh. Okay, we got the speaker titan over here and the TV. The way he's walking towards him. No, I forgot how cool this was. Oh. And then this guy runs away. Oh, his claws too? I actually want to see more of his claws because he destroyed them. Look at him. Oh, and then he teleports. I didn't know they could teleport. This was insane. Wow. Now we're going to be reacting to episode 46. This one we haven't reacted to and Oh, chill! Oh! Where is he going? Oh! He just spawned out of nowhere. Who's this? A vacuum? Nah, what is going on? What? Wait, Oh! They come- oh, wait. I'm so confused. Wait, so, look at his eyes. He has something in his eyes that is screwed on. So the guys, like, last time they wore glasses, they broke the glasses, so it was better. Now, they got some random thing, and it's like a toilet vacuum cleaner, but then he uses his- he uses his thingies to... Bro, I don't know what's going on. He hits him with an ooh and then... Wow. Okay, now we got the latest one, part 47. It literally came out like a couple of hours ago, so let's watch it. Oh. Where is this place? It's... They destroyed the entire city and all. No way they're gonna fight again, no way. No! Finally, we get to see him and... No! No way he flushes him. Imagine, please. Oh! Oh! No, it's not looking good for him. Come on! No! Is he dead? Please, what? No way they control him. Oh my, wow. Oh, and he find, oh my bro, what happened? What happened? Oh wait, what? Wait, what? What was the end? No, we're watching it one more time. What? My mind is blown. The TV guy literally fought three of them and managed to survive. Wait, hold on. We gotta go back and watch this. Look. So we got the TV, the speaker titan flying by and then he spawns. So this is the first time we see the boss titan and he's got an upgrade. Look at this. He doesn't even care. He was so close to flushing him. But then we got the new TV, new Skibbity Toilet. He's got chainsaws, bro. Nah. Look at this, guys. He's fighting three of them. Come on, he nearly got him, but then, oh my god. He gets stabbed in the face. Nah. And then, what is that? They nearly got him. They nearly controlled the TV Titan. If they control the TV Titan, it's done. But then we got the Skibbity boss, and look at his face. It's going all over the place. But look at this. This is the guy. This is the animator. This is him. He grabs the cameraman. Bro, I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know. It was looking good for this speaker, TV, cameraman. But now it's not looking good. It's not looking good. The Skibbity toilets have evolved too much. Okay, now we're going to be reacting to a Skibbity toilet that I didn't react. It's called Skibbity Sleepwalker Toilet. Okay, there's poop on the floor. What? What? What is this? Ew, what happened? Okay, now we got Skibidi Toilet RTX. Oh, this is the toilet one. Oh my. Hey, it's the green one, but he put color. Now, there's another YouTube channel that also makes Skibidi Toilets, but they're fan-made, and I actually want to check them out, maybe see what happens. So we got... Oh, they're actually gonna fight. Whoa, okay, so this one is a bit different. This is an actual fight. Look at this. Yo! Oh, he has a shield. Okay. Nah, I feel like the TV Titan is going to win him. Okay, we got another one. Oh. Okay, so there's a lot of TV people. Wow. Okay, he's giving them a peace sign. He's like, hey. Is that the boss? Ooh. Oh, they're about to fight. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Wait, what? What happened? Oh, he destroyed all of them, but the boss just left. The boss is like, nah, I'm good. I'm not gonna go. What? Chase him! Don't give him the thumbs up! Kill the boss! Ooh, okay. Okay, we got another one here, and, ooh. Oh. Oh, what happened? He crash landed? Oh, he's in a jacuzzi. He's taking a swim. Oh, but I really like his teleportation, man. He just comes out of nowhere. He's just like, hey, yo. What is that? Oh. Teleport out, bro. Teleport out. No way they're gonna control him, right? Oh, wait, is he actually going to... What? Did they control him? No way. Nah, no way. Who's this? Who is that? Wait, I'm confused who this is. Okay, we got a part two of this, so this is like a continuation, I guess, but I'm confused who this is. What even is that? That's not a TV. Is that an iPad? The iPad man right here? Oh. So we got a new Titan, apparently, but obviously this is fan-made. It's not official, but still, it's pretty cool. He doesn't even have legs. Okay. Oh, he's gonna destroy them all. Yeah, wow, this guy's actually strong. Whoa. He's like Iron Man. Oh, look at them all fighting an army together. Yeah, these guys destroy them all. Whoa, one footstep and he killed him. And this guy's big too. Look at him. He's way bigger than the speaker TV man. Not the speaker TV, the TV Titan. I don't know how you say his name properly. TV Titan. Titan TV man, whatever you say. Now we got the final one, which is 49. Okay, what's going on? Oh. Oh! He just disappeared? Oh. Wow, this guy, he became strong. Maybe he got some new powers. And oh! Look how fast he's running! Now, I genuinely feel like the TV Titan is going to destroy the Speaker Titan. And what is that? They got wheels now? They learned how to make teleportations? Nah, they're gonna put him inside. No. Nah, they're gonna control the... Okay, it's done. It's done. They lost. Oh, they spotted the... Wait, what? What happened? Wow, I'm so confused what happened. So they took control of the guy Bro, I can't wait. I can't wait to see the fan-made and the actual one, because that was insane. And if you guys want to watch it with me, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Let me know what video I should react to next. And with that being said, guys, peace.